always frightened of classical music, and I never wanted to listen to it because it was Beethoven and Tchaikovsky and some big words like that, Schoenberg. You know, I always thought, you know, it's high class, that. It's very highbrow.